What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NBA. We are about to start my true career as an NBA player. And we open it up. Looks like our first game is against the New Orleans Pelicans. So we have a day off. I don't really want to go do that stuff. Get to practice. Kill me. We'll do one practice. One. That's it. I don't feel like doing too many practices. Practices get me triggered. Because it takes forever. Unless it gives me a decent amount of VC. Then I could be interested in playing a few more. But now, oh yeah, I changed my guy's look. I cut my hair, so I decided to cut his hair. Let's work on my shot. Sick. Sick. Who's this? Oh, it's Justice.
Somebody left the security detail at home.
Told them to take the morning off while I get in early, get some shots up.
What you working on?
Working on my jump shot.
Nah, but you're not doing anything.
Not doing anything. Getting a nice little sweat in. Got up nice and early. Look, I live in the gym.
Nah, that's not what I mean. You come in the gym, you gotta be focused. You gotta have a focus when you get in the gym.
Yeah, I'm focused on my shot.
Nah, but what kind of shot? Are we talking about a mid-range?
Mid-range. Mid-range, please.
Are we talking about our corner three? Are we talking about the post that you love so much?
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All of it.
You know what?
He looks like Channing Tatum, is what I realized. I'm not a fan now.
All
right. I'm not a fan.
From the back, he doesn't.
It looks like he has a little bit of gray. What? Yes. Okay. Oh, okay. We gotta pass it off. That was my spot in the old one. Already so good. Fuck. Damn, Justice. Oh God, he's so much better. What? What is happening? We're getting fucked on. Yes, Justice is missing. That's my chance. No! That was my chance. Yeah. Bitch. Money. I think I might have taken the lead. No. Justice can win it here. Never mind. Doing work bonus. See what else can we do? Ooh, this would be cool. Hold left down to initiate the jump, flick F up to attempt. Nice. Gold, bitches. Got the doing work bonus. I'm doing the work. How am I supposed to do this? What? Push L down. Alright, let's go, Justice. You want to promote the safety of having a spotter? Let's go. What? Alright. I think I'm good to go. Cute. I'm gonna have to be the veteran. Let's go. Face us the Pelicans in our first game. Woot woot. I know we got a little bit of gym exercise in there. There's Kenneth Reed.
Mr. President,
what's up, man?
Just wanted to catch you before your debut to the nation. You like how I keep dropping those presidential references into the convo?
I like that. I mean, you are a writer.
So, no. Any quotes before the game?
Nah, not right now.
All right. Laser focused. Yep. I'll jot that down. Seriously, man. Good luck.
Thanks, Jay.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I'll see you after the game.
He's bigger hands than me.
All right, I'll be here. I'll be watching.
You better be.
He'll be watching.
Well, we can finally say it. The NBA regular season is about to get underway.
Let us have a winning season with the Nuggets.
We couldn't be happier. Joined in the booth with Greg Anthony, and nothing tips off a broadcast like getting the lowdown from the sidelines. And we've got David Aldridge there.
No, David Aldridge. Not going to happen, bro.
Well, guys,
thanks, DA. As I recall, he said that was a tough adjustment, but
fuck
he's been
off.
Ahead of the curve ever since. And Brent, you can feel the electricity here.
I think it might be
night.
Wilson.
Well,
Chandler.
Opening night is so special, Kevin. You really treasure them, especially when you're done playing, like I do.
It's Chris Harris
next to you here for all this excitement.
Same or Jokic? Oh, that's Jokic.
So the Nuggets win the tip.
Okay. We are in. Let's go, Pondexter. Now we have you covered.
And too long on the shot.
You know, they nice. On that shot, we came up be happy with for the three. Kinds of possessions.
Nelson, can they cash in?
Ooh, already off the bat, team play.
To see passes to guys on the move that are on target, they don't break stride.
Team play.
And the pass to Pondexter. There's the dish to Davis. And it's good from the elbow.
That's an impossible shot to guard, Kevin. Davis.
Yeah, Anthony Davis is
up for the
very keen with
the
unibrow.
Gallinari against Jones. Pass to Dub. Out to Nelson. Shot clock at 5. Screen by Nurkic. Nelson, the pass to Nurkic.
Oh, come on. No.
Misses in close.
No. We tried. I actually was kind of open for a mid-range jumper there for a second.
In the corner, it's healed.
Oh, there's Gallo.
Gallinari kicks to Nelson. Barton outside. He feeds it to Gallinari. Nurkic dishes to Nelson. Pass to Dub. Denver needs to get off his shot. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer.
Oh my God, Nurkic.
Some changes for New Orleans. Monteunis comes in.
Damn.
For Anthony Davis. And Langston Galloway subbed in for Heal.
Can't believe. I cannot believe he just did this. In.
There's the pick. Frazier with it. Outguarded by Barton.
Outguarded by Barton.
24 seconds left in the first quarter. In the corner, it's Galloway. They're unable to get the tying basket there.
Oh, thank God. I thought we missed.
Barton.
Barton. Nice job, Barton.
There, the arc, the release. Three ball looking good.
Frazier. That one doesn't go.
That was really close. But we're winning.
Nuggets lead by five.
That's all I could ask for.
The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere.
Don't go anywhere, folks.
You know, it's a humbling feeling to be in the NBA. I mean, there's a lot of pressure to be great, but I got great teammates, I got a great coaching staff, I got a great support.
Look at my black teeth.
No, you don't see that kind of perspective with most
like
of you got.
Creepy murderer. It's okay, though.
Swap here for New Orleans.
Wow.
Denver also making some changes. Yusuf Nurkic comes in for Jokic.
Yusuf.
And subbed in for Jarrell Arthur. Taking a look at the Nuggets.
I'm gonna have to start practicing a lot more.
Bill Barton is out there with Young. Then there's Gallinari, and it's Nurkic in at the center position.
And then they continue to control the glass.
And you love the story of Buddy Hield. Grew up in a very rough neighborhood.
Oh, me.
In the Bahamas.
Nope.
The fifth of seven children, a very humble upbringing. He made his own basketball hoops out of plywood and plastic crates when he was a kid.
Okay, well,
Jesus Christ.
Well, guys, Kenneth Faried,
he's like, you know how I played basketball
when you say Ken,
with rocks and crates. That makes zero sense.
Faried said, I never looked at myself as just an energy player. I just have a lot more passion than other people in the league.
Give me that three. Thank you.
Kevin?
A key player for Team USA gold medal in 2014.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks, D.A. And the story for Buddy Hield, one of hard work and overcoming adversity. He seems, Brent, like a great fit for New Orleans.
You know, for them to go out and get a ready-made shooter and scorer on the wing, who also has a bit of flair to himself and certainly some positivity, Hield checks a lot of boxes. I think the defense
nice, let's go, Justice.
Did not knock that down. Clear defensive breakdown there, guys. Should have made him pay.
Oh! The backwards slam.
And that's the athleticism
I like it.
That had him so highly touted coming into the league.
I like it. Wow, he's skilled.
Outside, Davis. Steps back and shoots. And so we conclude the...
Nice. We still have the lead. We kind of extended a little bit for our team there. But I know how the Nuggets like to lose.
All right, gentlemen, hustle up. That was a great first half.
Thank you.
I like what I see out there, fellas. We're playing like we want it more than them. Now stay focused, guys. Let's win this game.
Agreed. That's all I need for my coach.
Welcome back to New Orleans
a
as
sentence.
We take a gentle cruise down the Mississippi River before returning
sick.
To action.
Sick. Sick.
The second half about to start here in just a few moments. Anthony Davis really making a difference here.
That one dude should have done a front flip. Oh, wow.
Davis is out there with Monteunis. Then it's Alexis Ajinsa. Then there's Terrence Jones. And it's Holiday in at the one spot.
Why would you put me in? With 4 seconds left.
So New Orleans wins it.
That was pathetic, bro.
In the
I was going to say the Denver Broncos.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
He looks like he's happy. Let's see who fucked up the most. I'd say coach fucked up by not putting me in. He's just like, here. You overplayed your starters, coach. You overplayed them.
That was a hard-fought game out there. What do I always say? We can always do better.
There he is. What's up with you, man?
Hey, Prez.
Looking pretty good? Feeling good? All right.
We gotta start talking more on defense, fellas.
Talking myself here. Talking myself.
Bitch, you need to shut the fuck up. Can I see the after game stats potentially?
Prez.
What's the password?
Come on, bro.
Yo, you got the stuff?
Hey, let me in. Do this, man.
All right, man.
Worked so hard to get this.
Set it up. Y'all been waiting all day to play this.
Mm-hmm.
Go. I don't need that shit. Oh, man. Messages. Mom. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Mom. I love you, Mom. Fuck you. Practice. He's a dick. He is a dick, guys. We're gonna finish off practicing for the day. Alright, team practice. Who do I need to talk to? There we go.
All right, fellas, huddle up. We need to be ready for these early season challenges. Lillard is up next. I want us rising to the occasion. So let's start with Beat the Pro. Let's get it going.
Beat the Pro. Shoot from a designated spot behind the arc. Make plus one, miss, minus two. Plus extra drop the ball if you don't like your spot. Drill ends if you get 7 plus points, minus 5. Oh, God. I have to do it from this spot. Game? You son of a bitch. Thank you. We made it. Thank the lords. I suck.
All right, let's take our competition to the next level. All right? Here we go.
Yes. He's not able to drive to the post. Nice, Wilson. We're gonna fuck our team. Nope, I'm just stuck with shit dick camera view. Nice. Thought Jameer was gonna set the screen. Fuck yes. Teamwork makes a dream work, fellers. Look at how much smaller I was than Jurkic. Jurkic. Here's my guy. Okay, we're back. Sick. Damn, guys. I had a fast break there for a second. Sick. We got the angle on Denver, I think. Is that Denver? I know, I think it's Burton. Burton. Lulz, he went out of bounds. Please. Sick. We're wrecking now. Our team don't even know. We're the 8-0s. Oh, Chris Harris is a 3-point shooter. Oh my god. That was incredible. I've jammed it out of this universe. Well, they finally scored. Sucks for us. Fuck. I was hoping he'd miss. We'd get the rebound. NVM. Fuck yes. We're so good. We are so good right now. I need this kind of shit normally. We got the rebound, even though it doesn't count. Come on. He'll miss the next one, watch. Fuck. I was hoping my hope would stop it. Nice steal. Yes. Second tick blue jerseys. We're the whites. Moutier. Damn, Moutier was close. He has such a good name. Bitch. Get on my level. Bam, bam, Bigelow, motherfuckers. We're doing so good now. Fuck, Jokic is pretty good though. And there's the other one with, let's say, chick last name, Nurkic, a Jerkic or Jokic. Hit that man in the face. Good shit. Oh my god, we hit him with a double screen. Lulz, lulz. Results, a gold.
Okay, let's run some 3-on-3 next. Set it up.
3-on-3. Wow. Okay. Damn. What? What? I'm so confused. Great. Great. They're killing us, guys. I don't even understand this one. Sick. Oh, I'm covering him now? This is highly confusing. We're getting fucked. Me, Wilson, and Harris. Damn, I wish we had some better teammates. This is the trio. Wow. These guys are so good. I just want to score your basket. What the fuck? Yes! Yes, let's go. Me! I should have passed. I should have not been a ball hog. Goddamn dicks. Come on, Arthur. Uh-oh. Now I'm covering Kenneth Farid. Nice. I'm coming in for a pick. Yeah, we scored. We're the best around. Oh. Fog. Hold up, guys. Damn.
All right, let's have a good one today, guys. Come on. Woo, feel good. Nice work, everyone.
Yes.
Now get some shooting reps in and hit the training room if you need.
And we'll call it an episode. Cute. Alright, guys. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you fellas in the next one. Peace out, guys.